Alright, hi there guys, JoJoPet here, and today we're going to be playing some Modern Combat 5 Blackout on iOS, and we're going to be doing open lobbies, so, or, you know, team up or whatever. I'm not really sure how this works because I've never tried this. I played the game before, but I played it on tablet. I've never played with actually friends, because a lot of my friends are over here on this version of the game, so... If you want to join in, let me know. I'm going to set up my controller real quick, which is pretty easy to do, if I remember correctly. Just had to tell it. Start looking. Where are we at? So let's go to here. Get a Bluetooth. And on. I always turn on my Bluetooth to save, like, connected there. Still Sirius Stratus XL. Connected. Alright. Don't need an app for that. I don't know why it's telling me that. But let's go back to... Where's Modern Combat? There it is. So if y'all want to join in, guys, let me know in the comments. And I'll be more than happy to let you in. It's going to be weird playing on this tiny screen. Oh, you know what? I can do it like this. What's up, IL Fairy? Welcome to the stream. So I guess I'll do one to warm up. Let's look at the different things we have here. Loadouts. Let's look at my loadout real quick. Compact tier 1. I'll do that and equip that. And I'll get this. Equip that grip. And equip that scope. Alright. So we're good on that. Let's look at global. Wow. Let's not look at global. Frag grenade. Concussion grenade? No, I'll take frag. Stinks. Alright, so I'm using assault right now. What is this? Pro gearbox? What's this? Dexterity. Reload speed? Yeah, let's do that. Upgrade to SP. Okay. Like I said, it's been a while since I played this, so this should be really interesting to see how bad I am at it. So there's events going on, Soldiers League, destroy the Eagle's Nest. Solo events. Well, let's do this solo event real quick. How do we get into it? There we go. No. Oh, okay. End the campaign. I gotcha. Whoops. King of the Arena. I need to get in somebody's squad. What game is game? This is Modern Combat 5 on iOS, which is free now. They did an update to where it's free to play. Okay, what are you doing? Tell me I have kill signs. I don't care about that. I'm gonna go jump into a game real quick. Play. What? I guess we'll do team battle real quick. Not free-for-all, I guess it is. Alright. Oh, dude. Really? Spawn camp much? Alright. Trying to get my bearings on this controller. Can I do? No, it's audio. Let's see if I can do. Oh, it's free for all. I was like, why are they spawning them dudes in front of me? It didn't make any sense to me whatsoever. See, this game, they added controller support, which I'm playing right now, which is cool. However, they did not add. A way to adjust the accuracy. Here we go, sensitivity, here we go. Aiming sensitivity, let's get that up. And sensitivity. Let's try that, all right. And what's the run button? Does it automatically run? Dude, this is so weird. Why is nobody killing me? Is my question. Oh my gosh. How does one run in this game? Because I'm trying to do. This thing doesn't do L2. Or L3. Okay. Cool. Not really worried about the game right now, guys. I'm trying to get my accuracy right. Let's see. How you run right by me, dude? Come on. Oh, you're running away from somebody. Okay. So, that's way too, sensitivity is way too high now. Let's do. I ain't being shit. Okay, let's try it again. Sorry, guys. I'm just trying to get my stuff right first for it's gonna deploy me. I wish you could do this without being deployed. That'd be nice. Maybe you can. I just don't know how because I'm silly. All right, aiming sensitivity. That's up a little bit. It's fine. Let's try it. Ah! What was that? problem is the strafing. Is this the strafing right here? Okay, aiming sensitivity. No! What are you doing? I would say yes. Look right there. Wow, there's guys everywhere over there. They're camping. I still don't know. Still don't like this. Can I freaking thank you? Trolls? Stop it! Try this now and see how it goes. Yeah, I'm playing with the controller right now. I'm doing horrible. I'm trying to like fix it. So I'm using an iPhone 6 Plus is what I'm using. What's up, Ben Palomo, Paul Maloney, Juan Lopez. The coots. I'm trying to calibrate my controller right, dude. Until, you know what, before near, let's see. I think I got it now. I think this is right now. Let's try this for one round and see how it goes. Such a noob, I know. Well, I'm trying to get the controller working, dude. Ah! Come on now. I was switching over from my computer monitor to TV. I need to get it set up to where this plays. Okay. What? Who shot me in the butt? Of course you did. You spawned right behind me, didn't you, punk? How do you run? Not that one. Really? I can't. How do you melee? Oh, how do you melee in this? Okay. That's zoom. That's shoot. That's grenade. I don't know what that does. I need to figure out how to freaking melee. Melee, 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 melee. Melee. Switch weapon. Interact. Okay, A is melee. Ooh, I don't know if I like that. Melee, melee, melee. Where's melee now? Sprint. Okay, L1 sprint. I like that. That's okay. R2, good. Melee's R1. Okay. Let's try that. Melee is supposed to be R1. I killed somebody. Oh, you took my kill. one is not running either. Aw, I shot him in the head. Come on now. This control scheme isn't working as advertised. It's not working. It'd be nice if I could look at my loadout. Not my loadout. This right here. See, it says sprint is L1. That is not correct. Sprint's L2, aim down sights is L1, fire, should be this. Okay, let's try this, because, see, A is not working right. Okay, A is not giving me melee like it's supposed to. Oh, I did kill somebody. Look at that. I can't run for some reason. Oh, hey. Oh, got a little too close for comfort there, buddy. See, let me show you real quick. Not sure why this isn't working right, but... Stop it. Deploy. If you're gonna deploy. Alright, I'm trying to go right, look right here. Ah, stop it. Okay. Controls. You see right there, sprint is L1. When I press L1, nothing happens. Also, alternatively, when I press A, which is melee, melee does not happen. So, I'm not sure. I think there's something wrong with the controller update. Let me try. I can't run. This is really weird. Someone took my kill, you jerk. I may just have to switch over to freaking... manual controls. Man, finally I killed somebody. Yeah. You would sneak behind me. Rude. I can't swipe him. Okay, well, this is pointless. Yeah. Just shot in the crotch, bro. I shot off his pee-pee. Did you see a pee-pee? I shot him in the pee-pee. I will shoot a dude in a pee-pee if I have to. I don't care. Not even gonna be. 1 minute to go. Hey! Good thing I got no melee, bro. Good thing I got no melee, because you'd be mad. You'd be so mad, bro. Dude, I would knife the frack out these dudes all day. All day. Oh, dude, get a beauty bear. Well, this is sad. See, if I switch over to my tablet, my shield tablet, I'll play a whole lot better, because that controller, the map setting is right. This is not right. I just see everybody like die in front of me. I'm like, I just want to kill one person all at once. Well, that didn't last very long. This controller update's shit. I don't know. Do y'all play with the controller? Because I I wanted to do this, guys, but I don't want to play with the, let me go back to the main menu real quick. It's not letting me do, it's not letting me do melee. It's not letting me run. What's the supply pack? Oh, I got a short muzzle. Cool. And XP. That's nice. Elite pack. What's that? Ooh, I got a cool mask. Devil dog. Compact 665. I think I already got that. Diamond dust. Oh, cool. All right, so let me, can I get into like a, can I do my own private match? Let's see, create party. I don't know if I can even do like a, it's not working though. My name's, I'm not Touch the Gameplay, guys. I'm Joe Dopet. I do live streams over here sometimes. Touchscreen is worse. Yeah, the controller's not working. I mean, it works with a lot of other games. It's just not, it's not coded right for this game for some reason. So I'm gonna hold off on doing this, guys, because I was hoping. It's not, well, okay, it's not the controller layout. It's either compatibility of the controller with this game in particular, or whatever. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream, guys. Sorry about that. I was hoping that this would work right, but it's not. So hopefully, I don't know. Maybe there's an update. Let me see, because it said something about like SteelSeries app. So let me see if there's an app for that real quick. Cause it, when I paired it up, it was like no app is here. So let's do Steel Series. Steel Series. What does this do? Okay, this is a Steel Series XL, guys. So it's I've been playing with it on other games, and whoops, I don't want that on there. And it's been pretty well so far, but let me just, yeah, I live stream on Twitch sometimes too, guys, on Gameloft's channel. So let me get in here and let me go in here and download this game. Or not this game, this app. There it is. Okay. So now I'm downloading this app that's, I don't know, supposedly compatible. Well, it just automatically does that when I switch over. Okay, so let's go to SteelSeries real quick. Glitched. What is this? Don't allow. I don't know what this is. I still don't know what this app is. Sign into your account. Library. Well, that didn't help me at all. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream, guys, because I wanted to do this, but it doesn't seem like it works very well for some reason. The Steel Series doesn't look like it works for this game very well. But let me try something else real quick. Let's go to the campaign real quick and try this. And see if it's better in campaign. I know I'm early on. No, don't follow me on Twitch. I was explaining to you why there was like a graphic for Gameloft, because I stream on Gameloft's channel for for Spider-Man Unlimited every Saturday. Okay, I just wanna basically, oh god, 5 headshots, I remember this one. I wanna see if the button layout works right in this game type. Okay, there's that. Yeah, melee is not working. Neither is run. Maybe it's because I'm too early in the game. Maybe that's why. Oh, yeah, of course. Why not? Ah! Stop it! I like your master, sir. Oh god! Okay, well. Yeah, it's definitely not good. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream, guys. That was an epic fail. I'm sorry. I wanted to do something cool, do open lobbies and stuff like that, but I can't play a touchscreen. I'm just not good enough. I'm not good enough, I'm sorry. This is, yeah, controls are still bad. My name's Joe DePet V, guys, but thanks for tuning in. I'll talk to you later. Maybe we'll do something else that actually works. Skizzle!